हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल नॉलेज इज़ पावर। इफ़ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय चैनल प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द नोटिफिकेशंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू एंड द फेस वैल्यू। व्हाट इज़ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन प्लेस वैल्यू एंड द फेस वैल्यू? प्लेस वैल्यू इज़ डिफाइंड एज द डिजिट मल्टीप्लाइड वेयर एवर इट्स प्लेस्ड, either by hundreds or by thousands. What's place value? Place value is defined as the digit multiplied wherever it's placed, either by hundreds or by thousands. For example, if you have got this number 783,495, how will we tell the place value of 7? The place value of 7 is 7 lakh. 7 lakh, because 7 is at the lakh place. And place value of 8 is equal to 80,000, because 8 is at the 10,000 place. And place value of 3 is 3,000, because 3 is at the 1,000 place. And place value of 4 is equal to 400, because 4 is at the 100th place. And place value of 9 is 90, because 9 is at the 10th place. And place value of 5 is 5, because it's at the unit place. Now, face value. We will learn about face value. What is face value? Face value is simply defined as the digit itself within a number. Whatever the place is, it doesn't matter. For example, if it's 8,51,379, what will the face value of 8? It will be the digit itself, only 8, whatever the place it has got. And the face value of 5 will be equal to 5. It has the 10,000 place, but still its value, its face value is 5. And face value of 1 is 1, and face value of 3 is 3, face value of 7 is 7, and face value of 9 will be 9. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment, and subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to be notified of my upcoming videos. Thank you so much.